Also, I'm involved with a thing called felt, which is feet empty, little tummies, which is right over here in Manatee County. But at any rate, I was watching 60 Minutes one night, and they had a piece on Seminole homeless kids. And the next day, I got up and I wrote this song. I used to know.